Radio Z Online.
Gaming on the rocks, shaken, not stirred.
As I said, you know, I'm going to probably be breaking this up into parts anyway, but yeah. The To Me Chapter 4. Let's get started. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do in my heart.
You're making it easy. If you need to learn how to talk to a lady, ask your mum. If you need to learn how to talk to a lady, ask your mum.
Sure.
Huh? What? Oh, shit!
That again.
What the fuck was that? Wait, who the fuck are you?
Hey, you're the pervert staring at Bayonetta's tits all the time. You really need to learn how to talk to a lady.
Hey, I am no... Wait, how did...
No time for this, mate. Where's the mountain? Where's Fimbleventer? I'm in a hurry.
Hey, kid!
What the hell was that? Kids these days.
Right. Huh. Kids these days. All right, Spider-Man. And the Lunum Sage. Mysterious individual. Oh, there's Bayonetta. She's alright.
So much for a cat always landing on his feet, Cheshire.
Whoa. You want some of this? Yeah, I thought so. Punk. Welcome to the city streets. Something. I don't know if I can get over. Guess what? Do I take damage? No. Good. Let's hit these pretty streets, y'all. This looks beautiful at night. Interesting. Something tells me we're probably fighting an enemy. Over there. Huh. Can't go over there. Come here. Let's see what we unlock here. Ooh, a good part? Delicioso. Alright, I gotta stop saying that because some reason it's just watching when you're a kid and you see the whole Dora the Explorer stuff. It's just. What? Angel? What the hell is that? Fidelity? What is. You okay?
Is that all you've got?
There. Kiss the thing. Goodbye, please. Is that your LP? Got an LP. Got an LP.
Bad boy.
Angel of Helms LP, a piece of the Angel of Helms. Bam. Let's see here. I'm gonna give this weapon a try. So if I need some help. Okay, that's kind of cool. Huh. Alright, let's keep going. Going back to my swords. So I can go this way. Up. Guess they're just telling me to go to the right place. But hey, it don't matter. I still wanted to, you know, get the halo. Open. Okay. Sweet. Woo. Okay. Save like a boss. Woo. Thank you. Purple lollipop gives me my power, magical powers. Oh, the moon comes out, that means. Ooh, goodness. Oh, son of a. That if we have to push back some enemies, I'm gonna actually hold on to it for a while. Uh-oh. It's one of these again. Let's see if we can find it. 1, 2, 4, 5. Fly above it, but it was good just to be walking on. All right. Another moon pearl, nice. One of two. We'll speed up a little bit. Like walking. Okay, good. Go. Oh. What the heck? Okay. What the heck is that? See ya! Lollipop. And how about I eat one of these green things? Om nom nom. Ugh. Oh, no, no, attack that boy. Something else, buddy. Yes, give me this weapon. Thank you. That's something else, buddy. I tell you what. You're an old little doggy. Open. Boink. Ooh, city streets. Betcha. Give me this. Oh, thank you. They were nice enough to give me a mega lollipop. Luca. Oh, Loki. I get the...
No time! I have to get to Fimbulwinter! Why? Why do I have to go there?
That's my own.
It's on the mountain. My head feels like it's gonna burst. I have to get to that mountain.
Oh.
Shit.
Okay.
What was that?
Woman saying, what do you want?
Nice mask, mate. Headed to that witch's party. Not the best costume I've ever seen, but she doesn't seem like the picky type. Just don't get in my way.
Where is she?
So you are going to her party. Quite a popular one, isn't she? Sorry, mate, but I haven't the fucking slightest. Haven't seen her in ages. Besides, even if I knew, she and I have a special relationship.
Special indeed.
Then this will be all the easier.
Like, get that out of here. Okay. Die? Don't die. No. Well, meanwhile, as that's happening to him, I'm just gonna take my time and... Yes, I know. Oh, what the heck? Just losing things were here. You love guys like that? Is that enough? Sheesh. good too. Have get another weapon later. Okay. Am I going this way? Is this the right way? Yes, we are going this way. Oh no, the people there in love. Aww. I don't know if I should disturb this. Should I? Oh well, I guess I did. Sorry, but you know, gotta play it safe. Silver medal. Oh, who cares? That looks like it's time to head into the Gate of Hell. Reason being, so we can get this new weapon. I'm sure enough it'll be okay.
Another LP. No rest for the wicked. Even if I am jollier than the average demon. But no need to pity me. I was bored anyways. Be right back. This one's gonna be fun.
Let's see what you got.
Been looking for a workout like this for a while. Ta-ta.
I don't know what this music one is. It sounds familiar. As usual.
Done and done. I like it when they come quiet like. Means they still have some fight left in them for the road ahead. He's all yours now, Bayonetta.
Oh shoot, Undying. Oh my. Okay, so you know what? Items, meh. I don't have enough to get any new special techniques, so we'll wait on that. Insufficient funds? Oh well. Whew. Walking through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil. I fear no laws. Boing, boing, boing. Let's head back to the game, shall we? Alright. Sorry, people. I'll rip up stuff for the walls. I'm coming. I'm coming, Loki. Hold on. Oh. Got some corn rolls up in there. Wow. Man, that is dumb.
You! What kind of adult picks on little children?
I'm not a child!
A mask? Let me guess. This is one of your assistants, little one?
Nothing comes to mind, love. Sorry. Maybe you've got something you'd like to tell me, love. I'm not a fan of getting wrapped up in domestic disputes.
Trust me, little one. He's not my type.
He really isn't. Being a Lumen Sage and all. I just love he just like I don't do nothing. Get that out. Let's do this.
You're a Lumen Sage.
Mask Lumen. Before I start, I don't have time to test out the new weapons yet. Let's see. It's going to be kind of risky. Oh, that was too big close, huh?
Is that all you've got?
Combinations here. We'll equip that. Or use it. Why not? I'll use this too. And you know what else I'm gonna use? How many of these ago? I got two. Well, we'll use one for the hell of it. Let's kick his ass. This is gonna be interesting. Whoa. This is gonna be something else. becoming too reliant on items. I understand that. But oh well, who cares? It's my game. Oh, we're not gonna trip. We're gonna use it. That was the only one I had. Why not? This is just beyond amazing. Still got that boss bonus. End of chapter 4. The two meet. Ooh, but I got a gold on this one. What? Yes. 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 That is what I'm talking about. Oh, yay. I got a versus card. Umbro Comax, another versus card. Nice. Another one. Haha, 3 for 1 chapter. Nice.